You'll feel good about that.
Charges of arson and Puerto Rico hotel fire. More on Night Beat.
Oh, boy. Only one more minute until Christmas vacation starts. And the teacher hasn't given us any assignments over the holidays. Oh, no!
Happy New Year, Charlie Brown. Sponsored by McDonald's. It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's.
It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's.
Get your seat shined up, grab a stick of juicy fruit. The taste is gonna move ya. Take a sniff, pull it out.
The taste is gonna move you when you pop it in your mouth. Juicy fruit is gonna move ya. It chews the salt, it gets right to ya. Juicy fruit, the taste is gonna move ya.
Friday on CBS.
My mother's seeing a spy.
A mother's disgrace forces Scarecrow and Mrs. King to gamble with national security.
I might get lucky.
You didn't tell us you were having a party.
On Saturdays, it's always a celebration with the fun of CBS Storybook.
If you're sick and tired of being sick and tired because of a drug or alcohol problem, the new year could mean a new life for you. Go for it.
Saturday, her first husband died, but now she's starting over.
Let's get married.
Oh, okay, why not?
There's only one problem.
I'm what you might call a ghost.
It's a hauntingly funny situation.
Do you want to live here with your mother and your dead husband, or do you want to marry me?
Sally Field, Jeff Bridges, and James Caan. Kiss me goodbye.
To read Crime and Punishment by Dostoevsky.
Happy New Year, Charlie Brown.
Now it's the moment of truth, getting down the wire. You're burning up inside with musical fire.
Later tonight on Designing Women, Charlene's date is the subject of a massive manhunt. Then on Knot's Landing, Abby's worst fears are realized, and Paige's lies compound the confusion. But first, Rick and AJ are in hot water when a naive country boy sailor is charged with pushing drugs on Simon and Simon, next.
Kevin Bacon, Lori Singer, John Lithgow in the movie that dared America to keep its feet still. Footloose, Monday on CBS.
This is CBS.
Don't come too close. I have a bad cough and a cold.
No one appreciates the way Mom takes care of everyone until Mom gets sick.
What do we do now? Mom always takes care of us.
That's when the person who doctors the family turns to Robitussin, because more doctors and pharmacists recommend Robitussin than any other cough medicine.
Feeling better, Mom?
I was.
Robitussin, recommended by more doctors, pharmacists, and Dr. Mom.
Tonight on the New England News Nightbeat.
We may just start the new year off with a snowstorm and some rain and some flooding. Good evening, I'm Dave Wright. Meteorologist Todd Gross keeping track of all this wild weather that's heading our way. We'll have the details on Nightbeat. Also, a small plane crash in New Hampshire. Three men are hurt, but they're lucky to be alive. You'll see why. And the casualties and suspicion of arson mount in a hotel fire in Puerto Rico. Join us for these and other stories on Nightbeat at 11.
Happy New Year from all of us at 7.
I found this stuff hidden under your dungarees.
How do you plan to make that up to your country, sailor?
Tonight on Simon and Simon.
If this boy ever sold drugs, I'm Ma Barker.
If we get caught with you, we all go to the brig.
Snort it! You keep making it tough, I'll just use a needle.
Town, you gotta help us. This kid is innocent.
No way, guys. We're talking federal case here.
Are you aware of the penalties for assaulting a member of the armed forces?
Simon & Simon, sponsored by mountain-grown Folgers Coffee. So rich and aromatic, the best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.